Hey guys, it's Jager262 and welcome back to the channel. Happy Easter to all those celebrating it. And this video is Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2019. I've never made any videos on this channel before, but I have been playing this game since release, and it is really incredible. And I just wanted to make this for anybody out there, because I haven't seen any videos on it yet, but they added a really special gun to me personally in the game, and I want to show you some cool things you can do with it. And I'm of course talking about Handgun Foxtrot, or the Renetti pistol that was added in Season 3 of the Battle Pass, which came out I think 6 days ago, and you unlock this at Tier 15. Now for anybody who recognizes this, they know that this is the Beretta 92FS. This was a gun developed through the 80s and 90s by Beretta and used by law enforcement and military units all across the world. It is one of the most popular firearms in the game. In the world, and now hopefully it'll be one of the most popular ones in the game, as it is actually really strong. However, I'm not going to show you how to do anything with the Beretta 92, and there is a lot of cool attachments you can use, but I'm going to show you how to make the Beretta 93R. This was a weapon based on the Beretta 92. It was actually a full automatic machine pistol meant for military units and quick response units of the police or any law enforcement, really. And so to do that, you're going to need just two things that make it the 93, and then the rest is all up to you. And for those two attachments, you're going to need the Mark III Burst Mod. You don't get this until rank 46, so you will have to level up the weapon all the way before you can make the 93R, but it is worth it. So pros are fire rate, because you're getting a 3-round burst with each pull of the trigger. And while I know I said it's full auto, that is how Beretta terms it, and most people who have seen and handled the 93R term it full auto, but in reality it is just 3-round burst. That does not make it not a machine pistol. It is. So right there, that's basically it. But the actual Beretta 93 also had a small grip on the front to help stabilize the weapon, and then a removable stock, and we get this at rank 42, which is the FTAC Sadis CSX stock. And the reason you need this one is that the other one is just the normal detachable stock that you could put on the Beretta 92 or 93. This one comes with the front grip. And so there's the Beretta 93R in Modern Warfare. That's all you need to do to run it. Now there is a few other attachments that I personally use, and I have two ways to run this weapon that'll make it really effective in game. For me, I go with the match grade trigger, because it gives you fire rate and aiming stability. Dings hit fire accuracy, but that's alright, because you're already shooting pretty fast. Then for the muzzle attachment, I usually use a monolithic suppressor for that sound suppression and damage range. And of course, because you're now putting a weighted suppressor on it, aim down sight speed and aim walking steadiness are hit. But because of the stock, it kind of negates that, so as you can see, mobility and control are pretty bad. But everything else is in the green. And then I run a GI Mini Reflex on it, just so that way I can help myself stay on target. And this is how I run the Beretta 93R, or the Renetti pistol in game. And it's already a really effective handgun. This is going to help you with a lot of mid-range engagements, and just laying down suppressive fire with a pistol, which is kind of unheard of. You don't really use pistols for that, but it can do it here. But if you want a more aggressive close range weapon, there is a way to build this that is identical to the real 93R, and that would be, don't run any muzzle attachments and don't run the optic, and instead you're gonna opt for the 21 round mags, because the actual 93R had a 20 round mag, that's one in the chamber, 21, and the rear grip, the XRK speed grip. This is to help you with aim down sight speed and sprint to fire speed, and this would be a more close quarters, very effective weapon that again more closely mimics the actual 93R in real life than the one that I'm running. But they're both very effective, and it's just really cool to see an actual machine pistol finally in Modern Warfare. So very excited to have this weapon. I'm gonna go and play a couple of games with these two loadouts and show you guys how it performs.
Capture and defend the forward operator. We're taking Charlie. We captured Charlie. Losing Bravo. team at Bravo. Enemy personal radar in the air. We're holding two. We have the advantage. Assist your team at Bravo.
Enemy at the top.
Assist your team at Charlie. We've lost Bravo. We're on Alpha. Stand by. Get those positions. We're being dominated. We've got Alpha. Take it, Charlie. You're needed at Alpha.
Enemy in your main street.
Stop! Reloading!
They've got two objectives. Keep it! Strike inbound. Friendly UAV overhead.
Enemy at the courtyard.
We're on Bravo, stand by. We've got a UAV station ready for flyover. Securing B. We captured Bravo. Assist your team at Alpha. You're needed at B. Assist your team at A. Friendly UAV overhead.
One KIA.
We've got two objectives. Lock it down. Allied cluster strike inbound. Losing Bravo. We're on charge. Stand by. They've got two objectives. Keep hitting them. We're taking Charlie. We're on Bravo. Stand by. Take him back! We're holding Bravo!
Kill him, fire!
Friendly UAV overhead.
recon flyover.
UAV entering the AO. UAV is bingo fuel.
Losing Bravo! We're holding two, we have the advantage.
Grenade out!
Hostiles
at
Bravo!
Target
down! Cluster strike incoming, take cover. Cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
Got movement.
Reloading! Charlie, stand by. Securing Charlie. Take backup at Alpha. Enemy holds all objectives. Retake those points. Securing Charlie. We're holding Charlie. Securing Bravo.
Found the cut out.
Wilson, ready to roll out. We're holding Bravo.
Enemy at the top.
Need backup at Bravo. TB, move out.
Capture objectives and kill your enemies. We've lost Bravo.
Enemy at the warehouse.
Hostiles at Alpha, go!
Enemy at the garage.
Enemy holds all objectives. Retake those points. Securing Charlie.
Yeah.
Alpha.
Securing Alpha. Friendly UAV overhead. We're holding Alpha. Enemy UAV overhead. Assist your team at sea. We've lost C. We're taking Bravo. Bravo secure.
Enemy at the smokestack.
Losing B. Securing Charlie. Securing Charlie. Assist your team at A. We're holding Charlie.
Enemy in the yellow A. building.
Bravo, stand by. Bravo secure. Enemies halfway there.
Enemy
step
at the
it up.
List.
Hostiles are taking Charlie. Securing Alpha. We're holding all points. Defend. Assist your team at Alpha.
Target down.
We've lost Alpha.
Enemy at the office.
We've got a UAV on station. Friendly UAV overhead. Okay. Securing Alpha. Special team at Bravo. Hostiles at Bravo. Securing Bravo. Friendly UAV overhead. Enemy holds two objectives. Take them back. Enemy UAV overhead.
Request recon flyover.
Securing Alpha.
UAV entering the AO.
Enemy cruise missile incoming.
Target down.
Alpha secure. Securing Bravo. Losing A. We've lost Alpha.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Securing Bravo.
Be in the warehouse.
Enemy UAV overhead. We've got Bravo. Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound. We're taking Alpha. We've got a UAV on station, ready for flyover.
Reloading!
Securing Alpha.
UAV entering the AO.
Enemy UAV on the head. Got Alpha. Need backup at Alpha. We We've lost Alpha! We're losing this fight! Get your heads in the game!
Be advised, UAV is Bingo Fuel. RTB for resupply.
We're on Bravo, stand by!
Alrighty, so there you go. I was running in the first video, the aggressive one with the rear grip, no sight, and extended mag. And second game was this loadout here. As you can see, the Beretta 93R is, or I should just say the Renetti at this point, because that's what it's called in the game. The Renetti in this build is incredibly aggressive. It's incredibly accurate, even without the hollow sight and the extended damage range. Thanks to the stock, you get to retain that accuracy in mid-range engagements. And as you saw, it does suffer close range. It's okay to hip fire, but not great, like other pistols, which are probably better at hip firing, and that's because of the stock. But obviously not a problem. Top of the team both times just with this pistol. Pretty great. Most of that XP comes from camo challenges, which the reason I'm saying that is because it is incredibly easy, as you saw, to unlock camouflage challenges here, which will help you get more XP and will help you increase your battle pass. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you like it, or if you like the Renetti pistol at all, if you're a fan of the Beretta 93R in real life. Any of those things. Thumbs up helps me know that you're watching the videos and helps you support the channel. Or subscribe to the channel if you want to see more Call of Duty videos. Just let me know in the comment section below and I'll be making more. I have another video I'm going to be doing on this later today about a couple of different loadouts that I like to run from famous movie weapons. So thank you so much for watching, and as always, I will see you next time.